Renowned crossword puzzle creator Merl Reagle will appear in this Sunday's episode of The Simpsons. The University of Arizona alumnus and former Daily Wildcat copy editor will make his animation debut along with fellow crossword author Will Shorts. The episode will center on Lisa Simpson's new hobby, crossword puzzles. Reagle spoke with the Wildcat about his career and his appearance in The Simpsons. Appearing on The Simpsons is like a dream come true for Reagle. Reagle had a glimpse of what the episode will be like, but doesn't know the final details.
I haven't seen the final version yet, so I know a lot of what's in it. I saw the pencils, the early pencils of it, but the actual final thing, which they're still putting together, they just put the final credits on it on Monday. You know, so they work right close to the bone, so I guess they can change or alter whatever they want right up to the last second.
One of Reagle's crosswords that will appear in the episode will also be in this Sunday's New York Times Magazine. The Simpsons episode featuring Reagle will air Sunday at 7 p.m. on KMSB Channel 11. For the Arizona Daily Wildcat, I'm Kate Saavedra.